Okay, I'm going to be experimenting with this really, really advanced camera mount here on my Tarantula X6.